Understood.
Alright guys, this is going to be mission 8. Just going to jump right into it. So right from the start, we are going to save because I really like to save. So that's what we're doing. I guess I could have done this off camera, but it takes away from the whole experience, you know? Alright, so we're going to come up here. Or not up here. Yeah, fuck it, we're going up there. It's the same direction. I don't know why I was telling me to go that way. Oh, that might be why. So we go through this door. Keep going straight, take a left. Use the maintenance jack to get this off. Haven't used it since like chapter 2. Good God. Oh, okay. We just gotta call the elevator. I thought it was just like a door that we could walk through. Guess not. Alright, here we go. Hopefully it doesn't like load. Okay, it's not loading. Good. I was gonna say, because I just started the video, I don't have to like cut anything out right from the start. Here we go. So be sure to grab that. I don't know why you have to be sure to grab it. Ignore the banging on the left. You don't have to worry about it. What we do need to worry about, though, is... So there's two ways to go about this. You can stealth this part. I did it when I first started. Basically, we're going to have to go to those controls right there. There's going to be a guy that comes out, a hostile guy. So we're going to have to... You can sneak. If you wanted to sneak, you're going to have to hit this lever right over here. Hitting this lever will basically open that door in the back, and Android will come out and kill the human. But then with the Android walking around, we have to come back over here and hack this shit. And then after that, we got to go over there and get that. So I like to have the Android kill the human, and then I will actually have the, I'll kill the Android. So that happens. We're going to run over here. I'm going to pull this. Then I'm gonna hide. I believe we actually have to go back over there. I'm gonna come out. See, we gotta go to this panel right there. This guy is kind of on me though. I don't fucking know. See, since we already pulled the lever, see, there it comes. Here goes the Android. People like you don't... So while he's dealing with that, I'm actually gonna do that. Oh, look, there's the Android. Hi, man. So, like I said, I'm gonna kill this guy, so. Get my stomaton out. Poke him once, boop, and then smack him. Yeah, bitch. There you go. If you don't know how to smack him, you just press RT a lot. She'll swing the maintenance jack. And that's it, man. You got the Android out of the way, humans out of the way. Look at that. All good to go. So now we're going to go to the back area where the banging was happening. That sounds really dirty. But yeah, that's where it was happening. We're just gonna collect some shit. Come in here, we're gonna get, is it the ion torch? We're gonna get something. Oh, gas torch. Yeah, there it is. Then I wanna save, because once again, I like saving. I feel like I'm saying that every single time. Like, I'm a save whore, I like to save. I save all the fucking time, you know. So since that Android is dead, I actually did this part with the Android alive my first time through. But you have to come over here and you have to use a gas torch on this to unlock this. And it takes a good minute, so that's why it's easier just to kill him. I actually killed him on Nightmare as well. So, yeah, if you want to, you could kill him. If not, you could also stealth it, but it's a lot more riskier. It's up to you. That thing is going so slow. Because if that didn't take long enough, then we have to pull this shit off. Alright, we're gonna climb on through. I thought we'd take a left, but. Well, yeah, I guess not.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
All right. I don't know why he came out of that vent very, like, hesitant, but I'm just gonna have to open this anyway. All right, so we did it. Back at the transit station. So this part is kind of iffy. So basically some guys are going to come down a staircase. I hid behind a box. It's not very well hidden. But on normal, I believe on medium when I first played it, he just kind of walked right past me. On nightmare mode, he did actually see me and he pointed his gun at me. And so I shot him in the face. And then before his teammates could get me, I ran right into the transit and I finished the chapter. So do how you please. You can hide if you want in like the lockers or some shit. It's up to you. I push this button and then guys come out of that staircase right there. So like I said, I actually just hid behind this box. And he'll walk right in front of me right here. On Nightmare, he stopped right there and I popped him in the head and I ran into the transit. On medium, I believe he just walked past me. So I guess we're gonna find out, right? Just like that, actually. That's how I did it on Nightmare. So, nice and easy, man. As soon as he looks at you, I just pop one off right in his head and run towards the transit, like you just saw. So, if you want to do that, do it that way. I think it's pretty savage. I love it, but that's just my take. You could stealth, I guess, if you wanted to. It's up to you guys, but yeah. I'm almost done with this chapter, or this mission, whatever you want to call it. So this next part is not going to be too hard. It's actually fairly simple. There are a bunch of teammates and humans around, so there's not really anything too bad. Once again, saving all the time. I should actually play Emily Wants to Play right now. Fuck, I should do that. I need to finish that game up. I was like, to the right, dude, there's nothing there.
Calm down, calm down. You're safe. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really?
Was that, hey, everyone.
Did you get the transit running? Nice work. How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon.
Should talk to him. The next chapter is going to be very boring. Okay. It's like story You managed to get trained. Let's see, release of the story.
Where's Ricardo?
Yeah, it's pretty boring though. Like, look, I'm already yawning. I've got Marlo in this cell. So yeah, we gotta talk to Marlo. And that ends the chapter. So talk to Marlo. This dude. I don't know how this could be locked. It's a button, but apparently it's locked. I have to still talk to this dude. Parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him. There it is.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's
Oh, Robert. You know. I'm with the company. The girl with the gun.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well. Shit.
Yeah, this guy's a real piece
we
of shit.
Found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What?
Oh, we did. Or they did.
Need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we could make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
So that's going to be the end of chapter, I keep saying chapter, it was mission 8, mission or chapter, whichever one. That's the end of number 8, so see you guys for number 9.